All right, folks, we are back. Some more Final Fantasy 12. I walked on over. Well, I did a bunch of stuff while we were out. I did some grinding, got all three missed abilities for everybody, and then we walked over here. Oh, the rock turtle went back to its little old self. That pet's name's Carbo. I know, it's not good to keep a pet in secret. Really sorry for what happened. Going to move someplace where you can both live in peace. Accept this as a token of my thanks. Okay, nice. And with that, I think we should be more or less done here. Let's just check the shop, just on the off chance. There's anything worthwhile. Does not appear that way. Okay. That we can get out of here, and then I think the next stop is going to be the Augner Yen, or whatever the heck it's called, Sansi. Whoa. Very hard to go straight when I do that. Let's see. Flights to Ravenest. Yeah, whatever. Price is the same. 250 gil. Let's go. Can we skip? Yes, we can. Good. Skip. Okay. Let's see, the petitioner, I think, was... Yeah, I know, it's not in the Giza Plains, it was... Oh, no, we already talked to the guy, we have to, Western edge of the Nam Yensa. Alright, Nam Yensa. Of course, that's the one that's farther away. Looks like we'll just be hitting the turbo mode then. Why is there a sandstorm? Is this? Well, this isn't what I wanted. No, that's not what I wanted at all. How the heck do we get out of here? Aha, here we are. Oh, what the? And that's a cheap trick. Well, at least the sandstorm's gone. You might also notice I have quite a bit more HP. I picked up a bunch of the increased HP licenses as well. So, figured I'd just grind for those off camera. It took me long enough, but I feel like I spend entirely too much time messing around in shops and licenses and stuff, so I'll probably just no longer do that. Just do that in between. Trying to get through. So thank goodness for super turbo mode. Where's this? Okay. Looks like we're westmost part or something. Which means we keep on cruising. Western edge. Do you hunt back? Aha. Uh-huh. Wouldn't necessarily call that the western edge, but okay. Whatever works. Oh my goodness, what the heck was that? Traps are getting real old. That is not the right thing. Did I kill one of those before? I don't think so. Let's do it. Wow, that's very fast. Make treasure. Soldier's cap. I don't know if that's good or not. Something. Alright. Oh, he should be somewhere around here. Oh, that looks like him right there. Alright. Let's slow it down. I'd say that's a wyvern. Lord. Alright, you know what? Let's try this bad boy out. Cause I'm just gonna be swinging at the air otherwise.
You're going down!
Hey, it looks cool.
How about some of this? Let me show you how it's done.
I'm not really sure why he calls in a...
Heads up!
Giant tsunami, but whatever. This is just hilarious. Okay, that's pretty cool.
You're going down.
Again. Alright. Yeah, I think this thing is long since dead, but... Oh, I missed it. If it's somehow... Wow. It's somehow survived all of that. I'm shocked. I think if I get rid of this sap nonsense. Remove by casting regen. I don't think I have that. We just have to weather the storm then.
Yeah.
Well, there's a save point pretty nearby. Hopefully I don't die. Super turbo mode hasn't let me down yet. Run. Okay. So slow. Can't move. Oh my goodness. Like, yeah, this just feels downright sluggish. And then one where we're going, land of Garth, but the Giza, we have to go through the plains anyway, so. All good. Turbo mode activate. They did say something about it being the wet season. That's pretty cool. Didn't think it'd be that dramatic of a difference. Descriptive, my guy. Alright, who else are we supposed to talk to? Perhaps you? Maybe you? Just me, or they're not here. Regular Giza planes, the reins. Gotcha, okay. There. Good lord. Shall I turn that off?
Yeah. All right.
Blast him.
You're going down.
Your mind is mine.
Got a surprise for you.
Seen this one before.
Okay. I've got you.
Gosh. Okay, good talk. Let's head back. And I have no trouble using that because, boom, it's all back. Totally wrong. Wow. All right. That's okay. Okay, buddy. That's it, the ring. Defeated it. Take it to my below. What? Oh, where'd Balfour go? He's dead. Anyway, we're coming right up on the time limit, and I don't know where we'll find a better place to stop, so we'll wrap things up here. So thank you all for... Let me turn that off before I forget about it. Thank you all for watching. As always, we'll see you in the next one when we come back with more Final Fantasy XII.